To uninstall a Windows 10 app, click on the Start button, and then right-click on the app that you want to uninstall, and click Uninstall. Click Uninstall one more time to confirm, and it'll be removed. If you have any questions, you can always visit our website at www.acer.com.